I hope all of you are fit and fine. Okay children, in the previous class already we learnt about natural things and man-made things. What are natural things? Natural things are like flowers, birds, trees, etc. And man-made things are fridge, washing machine, AC, etc. And now today I will give you some small work, that is you have to color the pictures of three natural things like flowers, birds, etc. and paste them on a paper or a book. Okay children, collect three pictures, any three pictures of natural things, flowers, trees, birds, any three pictures. You just paste them on a paper or a book. So dear parents, please give to your children a paper or a book and make this activity. After school reopens, I will collect all these papers. Okay children, that is your homework today.